Hey Poodles, Richard Ryder here with This Week on OUTtv. Well, we kicked the week off on Monday with another brand new episode of The Face of Furry Creek. And this week, Deb meets a new man friend. A foreign corporation takes interest in Furry Creek, and the contestants have to produce a music video.
Well, I almost forgot to tell you that I might have relations with a tourist too. Yeah, your friend dropped by the other day and told me how plus-sized I look and that he wanted to do a relations thing to me if I shaved my feet.
On Tuesday's brand new episode of Show Me the Monet, amateur sculptor Peter Gillies dreams of giving up his day job of maintaining road sweeping machines to pursue a life in art. Let's see what the hanging committee has to say about that.
Well, I think it's very strong, the monumentality of the figure, even though it's so small.
Do you think so? I think one of its problems is that it doesn't have any monumentality.
And the size
it looks small to me.
On Wednesday's new episode of The L Word, Mark becomes more manipulative and obsessed with Shane, and Tina finds herself attracted to somebody who caused Bette a lot of pain.
I like the idea of being your first. You know, I wanted to sleep with you from the first moment I saw you.
And on Friday night, we've got the premiere of Alan Carr, Chatty Man Season 10. And joining Alan for drinks this week, Robbie Williams, Mel C, and comedian Sue Perkins, whose comedy, Heading Out, premieres on OUTtv in November.
It's like Crane that's been around for a bit. It's like you've got a British man inside you.
On Saturday's brand new back-to-back episodes of Operation Vacation Season 2.
Tell me about your parents. What kind of people are they?
They are the most generous, helpful, loving people I know.
When I first met them, I was going through a very hard time in my life.
Why do your parents do it, Keoki?
It's who they are. They have to do it.
What kind of vacation do you think Renato and Mel deserve?
Somewhere warm and tropical.
Yeah. Somewhere sunny, white beach.
And on this week's Saturday Night Movie, we're watching Moonstruck with Oscar winners Cher, Olympia Dukakis, and Nicolas Cage. What else do you need to know? Snap out of it.
There's one thing about this wedding I want you to do. You ask for Ronnie. Invite him to the wedding.
Who is it?
It's my younger brother.
I'm gonna marry him. You hear me? Last night never happened, and I'm gonna marry him, and you and I are gonna take this to our coffin.
And on this week's Sunday Night Documentary, we're watching The Pet Shop Boys, A Life in Pop. This hour-long documentary follows the Pet Shop Boys from the day they met to their album, Fundamental.
Chris was unlike anyone I'd ever known before.
Sex and money, violence, religion, injustice, and death.
So I've always thought that music, it's about making people happy.
And don't forget, if you want to keep up on all your Hollywood gossip and movie news, check out the boys at Homorazzi. Check your local program guide for details. I'm Richard Ryder, and until next week, that was This Week on OUTtv. Toodles, poodles.